Welcome back to RamZland. Today we're going to oxidize aniline with 95% nitric acid. We're going to make our own jet fuel. Check it out.
So all you need for this lab is just a test tube, of course your aniline, and fuming nitric acid. Not your typical 70%, but it needs to be like 95% nitric acid. First up, we're going to add our fuming nitric acid into our test tube. And then we're going to add our aniline. Check out what happens. All right, here we go. There's ignition. Pretty cool. Rocket fuel in RamZland.